mining down farther. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Okay, this is a little weird. Oh! Oh, no, not what I wanted to do. Wow. Alright. Well, hey, everybody. This is OPZeld5, and welcome back to Minecraft Hardcore. And, today, I don't quite know what we're gonna do, but I did find out that, from a user, we should put some checkpoints in the walls here, and actually, from one of my subscriptions on YouTube, that you have to be nearby your crops in order for them to grow, so that's probably what we're gonna do. Alright, and why don't we just go do that right now? Okay, so, yes, as I said before, welcome back to Minecraft Hardcore. As I said before, welcome back to Minecraft Hardcore! That rhymed, and I'm rocking, but I'm sucking at rapping. And I hear a skeleton who just died, and we can go use bone meal! You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do this. Okay. But we gotta be extremely careful and close the door and run for your life because there might be a creeper. Okay, I'm getting careless and that's not good at all. Alright. So yeah, we might, and I don't know if I'm gonna do these things. I especially don't know if I'm gonna, like, make the little outpoints down there, but yeah. And let's check on our crops, though. We might just make a little outing here in the wall or something. I don't know. I don't quite know how near you have to be either, which is kind of annoying because I don't want to have to be really far or anything. Oh, speaking of, wait. Why did I have these? Was I gonna make a pen for breeding? I don't remember. Why can't... Okay. But we might as well just, like, get in here. And, nope, not what I wanted to do. Take the torch. Okay. And... there we go. What's next? Oh, wait. I can do that. Oh, that's cool. Okay, let's see. Man, I don't want this to be boring, but I think we're just gonna have to sit here and wait for it to grow. Because, you know what I should do? I should make only two and save one. Because, yeah. Alright. And we might need to start going mob fighting or something like that. Just so that, even though it's dangerous. Oh no. I could have trampled on that. Might go mob fighting for skeletons and such. So, yeah. And I wonder if I do have any wheat / bread already. And I might as well just make a pen, like, right here or something. I don't know. Which is disappointing. Okay. Let's see. Wheat stored in the... Oh, we don't have anything. That sucks. Well, and these, I'm not going to use them at the moment. Alright, so let's make ourselves a little chest. And as the viewer did suggest, yeah, we make a chest and like a workbench so I don't always have to run straight back up and everything. And let's take some cobble because I would bring cobble down anyway. And actually, just some gravel because that might actually be helpful. Wow, okay. There. That might be helpful in case we find a cave and need a gravel elevator, as people call it, to drop down. So let's get going. I need to make this more, like, easier to go down through and stuff. Alright. You know what we should do? We should make a little station right here, since... Why not? Let's just dig in here a bit. Very nice. Bam, bam, bam. Let's go here instead of there. Take this stuff. Go here instead of there. And that's where the chest comes in handy. We store this and this. Okay, checkpoint. We are about halfway down, maybe? Something. Ooh, more gravel. That's a good sign, kind of. Kind of a good sign, yes. So, cool. Let's mine the gravel. Put a torch down. Dun, 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 dun. You know you can make a rhythm out of this sometimes. Okay. Okay. So, I'm being a little more careful because I don't want lava to come, like, flooding out and after me. Lord, I'm doing it again. I don't know how to mine gravel. I just don't know. I'm gonna, like, get myself killed someday from mining gravel badly. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord, that scares me. Okay. That means that we could end up... Oh, God. That scared me. Okay. End up, like, dying in Minecraft Hardcore because I was mining gravel idiotically. And it is hardcore. Oh, my gosh. I'm a scaredy cat, guys. Don't be surprised. Let's hope there's no lava anywhere. Let's hope that I can't die from this. Don't wanna die anywhere. And let's put a torch right there. Oh, it mined again! Okay. I mean, oh, it rhymed again. Oh, it mined again, cause I'm playing Minecraft. Okay. So, I did hear that scary sound, guys, about the cave. So there's a cave nearby, and gravel, it's gotta be hiding it somewhere! There's gotta be a little cave where there's a dead... Ooh, look at that! That's the goodies of mining and being... Oh, I hear water! Okay, I think we found a cave that's roughly in this way, down this way, in an area like this. Because I'm... can hear it a little bit in my headphones. Well, oh well, let's use an axe and a shovel to get our oh wow, that water's close. It's like right there. You know what? Okay, I can hear stuff moving that way and water here. I'm nervous, but this can be a good thing. You know what we should do before anything else happens? Oh, iron. God, I'm being risky. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. God, I'm being risky. I'm being so risky. Oh my god. It's right there. I can hear it. Oh my gosh. Okay, before we do anything else, we need to make ourselves another pick and store this stuff in that chest and probably... Oh, Lord. Don't tell me I'm lost. Okay, we need to make another pick and probably some doors so that in case this gets dangerous, I can block it off here and know that I'm going into dangerous territory. Oh, my. I'm going to keep this. That goes in there, that goes in there, that goes in there. Half of that goes in there. Let's see. This goes in there for now. I'm actually gonna want to keep that. Okay. Let's make ourselves another pick. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum. And just because we might be running into a cave, I want to save the iron pick. Let's see. Doors. That's right. Bim, bam, ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Actually, let's see how one is, see if that fits. Because I did notice it was just a small area. I think, yes. Okay. And then we'll just fill in this place with cobble. Bam! That's how the pros do it, kind of, not really. Okay. He slowly ventured into the cave, sword at hand, ready to deal with him. Okay, sounds like it might be up. Oh god, if I'm under the cave, that's not what I want. I hear stuff in it. It's scary. Oh, there it is. God. That's why I made a door. Please don't kill me. Oh my god. Oh my god. My adrenaline spiked. Oh my god. I don't want to go down there, but I want to. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, I need to go back. I found it though. That's good that I found it. Oh my god, that's scary. That's really, really scary. I'm too scared to do anything. I know most of you guys are sitting there like, go in, idiots. But, oh, I'm so scared, you guys. I don't think you understand. Oh my god. If it wasn't such a scaredy cat. Because this is locked on hard, so that's why I'm scared. If I die, I'm done. And I don't want to end the series really soon. Which I feel like might happen. So. God. I need to give myself like a break and rest a little and be like, let's do this. Sip some tea or something. Be ready. Oh my gosh. No se me freaking! And we found dirt. This could be a good thing. Whereas it could be a bad thing as well. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I don't think I... You know what? Minecraft is insanely good at scaring you half to death. Which is what I'm not looking forward to. Okay. 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 I'm playing a game and my adrenaline spiked, and you know what I should do? I should go put this away and get more torches up in the big chest and get smelting and stuff. Okay. Before I go down there. Oh my god. Oh my god! If I wasn't so scared, some people, I don't know how they do it. They can just barge in and be like, let's do this! And just go straight in and look, it's nighttime. And I'll bet you no crops have grown. Awesomeness. Awesome sauce, some people say. That will be just enough to cook it pretty much, pretty well. Put this in here, put this in here. Do my rotten flesh. Let's get moving. Oh, whoa, nope, not yet. I almost failed and became a noob. Let's see. Let's just do this. Oh my gosh. That scares me so much. I know I'm gonna have to go down there or I'm gonna get haunted by comments forever and but I don't wanna go down. Look how far down it is! But that means I could find redstone and stuff and okay. Let's take a deep breath. Whew, let's do it. We're gonna get this. We're gonna do this. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do this. Okay, okay! I might just be silent because I'm really scared, and the music that I edited in is probably making this scarier, and now that I'm thinking about that... Oh, Lord. Oh, my gosh! Oh my gosh! I don't know why this is so scary for me! It's Scarecraft or something. Lord, there's a drop. Okay. Okay. Well, that's a little better. At least I know there's a drop here. Okay. Ooh, we found a ravine. Okay, that leaves me a little better. A little better on standings here, because now I know that it's not into... I thought it was into a cave that was like the floor was right there. Okay, I found iron in the side. This is a bit dangerous. Ooh. I might have to plug up that water sometime soon. Oh my goodness. Okay, well guys, no haunting me with comments. I did go in, so take that. So, if I heard someone playing in the water, does that mean... What does that mean? Okay. So this obviously is doored up there for a reason. I just lost cobblestone. Because this is a really dangerous area. And this is obvious now. Oh my god. If I slipped... Oh man. There's a lot of iron down there. Okay, so this is like a semi-ravine, because this is not like a full ravine, I guess. Unless this opens into a full ravine, which this probably will. Oh, God. Okay, looks like, yep. Okay, I found two ravines. Awesomeness. Great, awesome. Let's get that iron, how about, why not? Whew. That was not scary at all in any way. Gah. At least now that I've kind of industrialized up here, I know it's safe. Wait, what is that light? Is that lava? I really hope that's lava. Tell me that's lava. God. God. Oh, was I hallucinating? I was hallucinating again. No, don't make your scary Minecraft sounds. No. Oh my god, why Minecraft? Why must you scare me out of my mind? Look, I found iron. Okay, this is really not wise to be mining straight up like this in any way. So, I probably shouldn't be doing this. Okay, so if you didn't... Oh my god! Oh my... I'm too high strung. A pickaxe breaks and I freak out. Gosh. Please don't fall on me. Okay. Oh my gosh. And there is coal in the ceiling. I do see it. I'm not gonna get it. I'm just going for the essentials here. Okay. Oh, my heart is pounding right now, guys. Oh my goodness. It's like... Kind of. Not really, but you know what I mean. Okay, what's this way? Just another, okay, other side. God, I don't even remember what I was talking about earlier. Sorry. All right. I would go down the waterfall, but it's like been 19 minutes so far, and we're almost done, and I'm almost gonna need a new pickaxe as well, so might as well just get this coal. This coal's good too. Coal is okay. Oh my gosh, I'm so high strung right now. I can feel the tension in my shoulders as I'm doing this. Oh, stop scaring me! Okay, well, I guess that's going to be the end of our ravine journeys, and this actually provides a nice natural little elevator right there to get down into the ravine. I just hope that no baddies will find a way up. So... Oh, there we go. I feel so much better. Oh, time to relax. Okay. And we need a pick. Why don't we make ourselves a pick up there because we have iron. Oh my gosh. And I'm actually going to need some more food. Great. It sucks. Might need to chop down another tree or... You know what I'm going to do? I found a way, I think, to cheat the hunger effect that you get from, let's cook some more. the hunger effect you get from rotten flesh. It's like, what's the name? Okay, so here's what you do. You stand completely still. And I just messed that up. 1, 2, 3. Oh, no, I have to take it. Man, okay. So, I will actually just put this in the chest. Bam, bam, bam. And I'll let that cook off camera and stuff. Okay, so here's the way I think I can cheat it. You just stand still. Because if you're idle and you're doing nothing, it won't really, like... It'll degrade faster than normal, but it won't really, really take effect on you. And let's just test that out. And while this is waiting, thank you, everybody, for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Minecraft Hardcore, and hope you enjoyed the intro there. But, see you next time. You don't get to complain, because I did go in the ravine after I was scared out of my mind. But we will be going back there soon, and see you next time. Oh, I guess the hunger doesn't really help. Okay, and this will cook off camera. So, see you next time. Hope you enjoyed, and thank you for watching.